entering claim information. In this module, we will show you how to enter claim information. This area shows various basic parameters required for your claim. First, hospital name. You would typically use AT, which is the emergency or acute area of the hospital. Referring physician, if any. And finally, the admission date, if you have an inpatient. Depending on the service code, you may need these parameters entered, or it can be omitted. Our system will automatically warn you if any of these fields are required. We are now ready to enter service codes. Keep in mind the suffix need to be included for the service codes. B for surgical assistant, C for anesthesia, and A for all others such as consults and procedures. As an example, I will enter internal medicine consult, A135A. If you're not sure about the service code, you can enable the service code suggestions featured under My Preferences. You will need to click Add Entry for the system to enter the code into the database. If you're finished with entering all the services, you have the option to Add Entry and Submit, or Add Entry, and then Save and Submit. For percentage premiums, you will need to choose the parent service code, as an example, Z435A. With E409A, this is a 40% premium of the original procedure amount. The clinical logic warnings are based on the rules from the OHIP Schedule of Benefit. It is your option whether you want to take any action for it. You also have the ability to edit any of the fields. We'll show you how that is done. Now that we have finished entering all the information, I will update and save and submit.